sidestepping Kane. And Roman Reigns starting to build momentum, John. And this is what Kane had to be careful of. Headbutts driving Kane to his knees. Roman Reigns! That's become a classic move for Reigns.
Roman Reigns setting Kane up.
Here it comes! Kane.
Super Bowl!
All three of these guys in the ladder match, Michael, and Money in the Bank.
With five other superstars.
And it's all legal. You can use these ladders any way your imagination can let you. It's all going to be legal with nothing against the rules.
Especially climbing the ladders and retrieving the WWE World titles. Reigns is out. Randy Orton in deep trouble. Kane with a ladder at hand and the Demon looking to take out the face of WWE.
That's the prize right there. I think we're going to have a little demonstration by Kane. Every man for himself.
Or is it? Is Kane daring Randy Orton, or did he set the ladder up for Randy? And why is Kane even in the Money in the Bank ladder match? Unhook them and you own them.
Are we looking at what's going to be the result Sunday in the WWE World Championship ladder match? Will Randy Orton be the next champion? And will it be with the help of the Demon Kane?
Or will Kane decide he wants to be the champion?
Will it indeed be every man for himself Sunday? Will it be Randy Orton? Or will it be Kane? Or could it be Roman Reigns? Or John Cena, or Sheamus, or Cesaro, or Alberto Del Rio, or Bray Wyatt. Which one of eight men will be champion?
just thought about.
We know what's going to happen now. Look at that smile. He's setting him up.
He's trying to take Reigns out of the match. He's trying to cost Reigns his career.
Here we come. This is
Spear. Spear. Roman Reigns. Will Sunday be his night? Will Sunday be his moment? Will Sunday be the time Roman Reigns writes history?
You can't spear your way to a championship. You've got to climb a ladder. That's the only way to win them. There's eight men who can become champion. It's every man for himself. Only one man will stand tall Sunday at Money in the Bank, live on the WWE Network.